Bearcat One card is your official ID here at Sam Houston State University. Use it to get into your dorm, access your meal plan, go to the library, go to the gym, play intramural sports, and so much more.
The Bearcat One card has four separate functions.
The first function of the Bearcat One card allows students to access their campus privileges. The Bearcat One card is like your passport to all the things available for you to do on campus. To utilize the campus privileges, you will use the black stripe on the back of the card. Here's how it works.
Having your Bearcat One card is extremely important. Not having your Bearcat One card is like not having a house key. Your Bearcat One card will only allow you access into your assigned residence hall.
Our rec sports facility is more than just an on-campus gym. Along with workout equipment and weights, you can play basketball, racquetball, and even run on indoor track. There is also a pool and a rock wall, along with fitness classes.
If you have some free time, you can even sign up for intramural sports.
Hi.
How you doing?
Great.
Thank you. And if you're coming to work out, make sure you bring a towel.
If you're a sports fan or just wanting to get involved at SHSU, you can attend any of the sporting events for free on campus with your Bearcat One card.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Doing well. Here you go.
Thank you. Well, looks like I beat the crowd. Eat 'em up, cats.
The Newton Gresham Library is a great study spot on campus. If you enjoy reading, being able to check out library books on campus using your One card is very convenient. If you're waiting on books to be delivered or simply forgot yours at home, you can check out books here at the library that your professor put on reserve. I'm good, how you doing? Thank you. Now you can study even if you forgot your books.
The second function of the Bearcat One card allows students to access their meal plan and Bearcat Bucks. This function will also be utilized by the black stripe on the back of the card.
Students that live on campus are required to have a meal plan. They can either go to General's Market or Old Main to have their card swiped to subtract it from their total. Hi, how are you doing? I'm doing well. Thank you. Now let's eat.
Along with a set number of meals you will use throughout the week, your meal plan may also come with Bearcat Bucks. These are extra dollars you can use at campus restaurants such as Southpaw or Paw Print. If you don't feel like eating at Old Main or General's Market, or just don't have time between classes to get over there, you can use Bearcat Bucks instead.
Hi, just get over
there. Bearcat.
Thank you.
Thank you. By saying Bearcat, the money's deducted from my Bearcat Bucks account. If you run out of Bearcat Bucks, more Bearcat Bucks can be added online through your MySam account. Oh, and by the way, you can pay with cash or credit here as well.
The third function of the Bearcat One card is where students can choose to open an optional checking and savings account known as the Bank Mobile Vibe account, which you can choose to open when you activate your card. In addition to your student privileges, you can also choose to open a checking account associated with the card called the Bank Mobile Vibe account. The account is an FDIC-insured checking account offered to all students through Bank Mobile, Sam Houston's financial partner for refunds. If you choose to open the account, your card not only serves as a student ID for on-campus privileges, but it also becomes your debit card for the Vibe account and can be used anywhere MasterCard is accepted.
Keep in mind this is not a credit card and you can only use the amount of money you have in the checking account. To utilize the MasterCard feature, you swipe the gold stripe on the back of your card.
Bank Mobile Vibe account holders will have free access to ATMs through the AllPoint ATM network. AllPoint is a worldwide ATM network with thousands of locations.
There are four additional AllPoint ATMs located in the Huntsville area at this time. These ATMs are located at Kroger, Target, Walgreens, and the CVS located on 11th Street. Access to non-AllPoint ATMs is still available to Vibe account holders, however fees may apply.
Money can be deposited into your Bank Mobile Vibe account. Here's a few different ways you can deposit those funds. Bring a check or money order into the Bearcat One Card office or deposit a check made payable to you using the Bank Mobile app. If depositing cash, use the reload at the register feature available at participating Walmart and CVS locations.
The fourth function of the Bearcat One Card is managing financial refunds. This is an important part of having your One Card.
As a student, you may receive refunds from the university if you are awarded any type of financial aid, if you drop a course, or are owed money back for any reason.
There are two ways to receive your refund money. One is you can have the money sent electronically to an outside bank account, or two, you can have the money electronically deposited in your Bank Mobile Vibe account. If you select to have your refund sent to an outside bank account, you will be required to provide your routing and account number when selecting your refund preference.
If you come to work for the university like me, your payroll can either be sent to your outside bank account or it can be sent through your Bank Mobile Vibe account.
Just like your refund preference, if you select to have your payroll funds sent electronically to an outside bank account, you will be required to provide your routing and account number when selecting your preference. Your payroll preference can be different from your refund preference. For example, my refund money is sent to my hometown bank account, and I have my payroll funds from the university sent to my Vibe account. This keeps my refund and payroll money in separate accounts.
If your employer offers direct deposit, simply provide them with your account number and your routing number, and your payroll will be deposited into your Bank Mobile Vibe account every pay period.
As you can see, the Bearcat One Card is an important tool to all students here at SHSU.
If you have been accepted to Sam Houston State, you can go to the Bearcat One Card office to request your card. You just need to bring a valid state or government-issued photo ID with you to request it. Once you register for classes, the card will arrive in the mail within 7 to 10 business days.
If you are unable to come into the office, you can request the card online by going to the Bearcat One Card Services homepage at shsu.edu/onecard. Click on the requested card link and follow the steps to order your card online.
When you receive your card in the mail, you will go to bearcat1.com to activate your card. Start by clicking the Get Started button. Use a 16-digit code that comes with your card, known as the personal code, or your 16-digit card number to activate your card. As you follow these steps to activate your card, you will decide if you want to open the optional Bank Mobile Vibe account and select your refund preference. If you choose to have your refund sent to an outside account, be sure to have that bank account and routing number handy. Once your card is activated and the semester begins, you will have access to all your student privileges. During this card activation, you will determine if you want to open the optional checking account discussed earlier.
Now that your card is active, BearcatOne.com is where you'll manage your refund and payroll preferences, as well as the optional Vibe account. This website can be found on the back of the card if you forget it.
If you lose your card, contact the Bearcat One Card office immediately and check your SHSU email to see if your card has been found. If you can't find your card and need to order a new one, a $25 fee will be applied to your student fee statement within 2 to 3 days. A temporary card will be provided to you for campus privileges, but does not give you access to the checking account. You will use this temporary on-campus card while awaiting your replacement Bearcat One Card in the mail. We'll be right back.